Guys, do you lay awake at night wondering about your stubble? Hi everyone, Christian from MacDon again. I'd like to spend a few minutes talking about stubble lights. So on the FD2 series header, we have a stubble light option feature that is available. This is something that you can do yourself or you can have your dealer install them, but it's a fairly straightforward process. So your header is pre-wired for the stubble light option. And when you install them, so you get two stubble lights, a little bit of hardware and instruction package, and these lights are gonna mount up underneath here and you can angle them down so you can keep an eye on your stubble while you're working at night. Okay, so my tools are here. To install the stubble lights, we're going to need a T40 Torx socket and a 13 mil hex socket. We'll start by removing the back shield covers. You'll notice right here there is a wiring harness tucked up that says left-hand stubble light. This is the location we're gonna be installing our lights at. So if we remove the two T40 bolts, and then we remove the plastic cover. With the cover removed, we can unplug the electrical connector and locate the two pre-threaded holes in the header back tube. So now we're going to take our stubble light and we're going to line it up with the mounting holes and install it with two 13 millimeter hex head bolts. Now we'll install the electrical connector. Now just to clean things up, we're going to zip tie this and reinstall the cover. Once you're complete, then you can angle this to your preferred location. Do the other side, but we can just kind of fast forward it. Okay, so now that we're in the header one setting, we want to make sure that we've got our settings properly configured because it doesn't necessarily sense all of the installed options. Header work lights, so these would be your stubble lights. This header has them installed, so we're going to select that as well. So now to turn on our stubble lights, they're just gonna come on with our normal field lights. So our stubble light kit will work with any John Deere configured header, as well as Case and New Holland headers, providing they have the integration kit installed. Now the header is pre-wired for the stubble light kits with all configurations. The problem is that not all the combines have wiring to support turning the lights on and off at the multi-coupler. So it is just a simple 12 volt source. If you want to rig up your own power supply, you can have the stubble lights activate on any non John Deere and Case configured header.
Operator and service manuals are the definitive sources of guidance for your equipment. This video contains supplementary information that should only be viewed in combination with those manuals.
But it's up to you to source that and to install it properly and correctly. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.